southeastern New York, Kings County in southeastern New York, southern Nassau County in southeastern New York, until 6:30 p.m. At 5:50 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Flatbush, moving east at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, quarter-size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, minor damage to vehicles is possible. This severe thunderstorm will be near Conroe around 5:55 p.m. Forest Hills and Howard Beach around 6 p.m.
Rockaway Beach around 6:05 p.m. Jamaica and Kennedy Airport around 6:10 p.m.
Whitmere and Chitar Airs around 6:15 p.m. Valley Stream and Long Beach around 6:20 p.m. Garden City and Mineola around 6:25 p.m. Levittown and Freeport around 6:30 p.m. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.
Monday, west winds 10 to 15 knots with gusts up to 20 knots. Seas 1 foot or less.